Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck. That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
Say hello to your breakfast again. Hello, sir.
That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account.
Bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. So many of the things
that we'll get
everything we plan for the next few months done in 3 days.
No power.
Gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait with a secret mechanism for uncovering.
Good. You got the painting too. Now head for an exit.